What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to another Forza Horizon 5 episode. Well, the second episode, actually. How are we all doing? I hope you guys enjoyed the first episode, as I enjoyed creating it. Now, as always, we are recording this episode live on Twitch. Twitch will be on screen. Twitch will be on screen. Probably, I don't know how long it is for. Probably like second or third episode, and then I'll stop. Oh, I'll keep going. We'll see what happens. But yeah, if you're new here, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new. Without further ado, let's get right into it.
Oh, there's a giant guy inside the hole. Okay. So we did the circuit race yesterday, well, last video. Let's try cross-country race, considering that's like the nearest to us.
100 meters. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Keen for us to jam it, bro. Alright, let's do this. First place in that year, no?
Hey Chief, we're tracking well towards our first adventure. Keep going, we're all cheering for you.
Thanks, Haley.
Thanks, man. Okay. So the next one on the board is the Town Scramble. Never done this before, so I don't know what to expect, if I'm being honest. Trail race, okay. same car. Let's go. Three laps in this car. Three laps of this battle. Thank you.
Level 3,
big
baby.
Big prizes on offer every time. Have a wheel spin.
$70k, oi oi. So I progressed through the story without trying. I was gonna fuck around off screen on the stream, but like actually I progressed through the story, so we're gonna go to the house.
There's an expression in Espanol you may have heard, but this is more than just my house is your house, my friend. This is about home and family. Horizon and Mexico are family. Welcome to your new home.
Well, she...
Take a second to look around. We'll leave as soon as you are ready.
I don't need to do anything, but...
This is
oh,
it.
Wow, Jesus.
We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure. Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours. Where should we go first?
I don't know. Whether a storm on the road to tell on. Yeah. Fight.
Well, we're cleared for takeoff. Come meet me, my friend. You will see.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
6 10.
Have arrived
well,
at
I'm
your destination.
Curious to know what to expect. A storm brewing. Oh shit.
Horizon Bravo Niner! This is Horizon Bravo Niner! Do you read me? Look to the sky! Follow me and keep up!
Ramiro! Isn't that you?
Who else? I know just the spot to expand the festival, but the path takes us through the deepest part of the jungle. Do you trust me?
Of course. Wait, why would I not?
Then follow the road. I will guide you from the air. And pray the weather holds. Is it just me, or does that sky look glorious? We're slightly too late for this festival, I'm afraid. The name means Place of the Roads of the Gods. I'm going left here. Looks like we've got the Storm God's attention.
This car is loading red.
Rami, are you sure we should be heading into this storm?
A bit of rain is nothing to fear, my friend. The Maya know that too well. It is said that Jack straights lining at the clouds and rain will fall.
And you're doing okay up there?
Don't worry! I am still in complete control! Actually, I am not in complete control! You know what? Let's not fly directly into that storm. Horizon Bravo Niner, anchoring down in the jungle!
How do you throw up directly into a rail? But top of the tree. What are these dangers?
Phew! Safe touchdown!
Ramiro! Are you okay?
Never better! Any landing you walk away from is a good one. I'm down next to some kind of flooded temple. I'll send up a flare. No one's been here in a while. Look, even the excavations are abandoned.
An expedition to a lost city. rediscovered by you, Ramiro Ruiz Milon, and the Horizon Festival.
Hey, Rami, I think I'm going to take a look around. Find somewhere to put the beacon.
Do not let me interrupt your Mesoamerican history lesson, my friend. You can come and get me when you're ready.
One day.
Beacon is up and transmitting. Good work. Now at least someone knows where we are.
Oh, this is a statue. Go just wake up.
Let me just get a picture of this.
Magnificent, no? People would have come to the temple from miles around. Except they probably won't.
I don't get if people can wake up so early. I can't do it. There it is.
Rami!
Not really. Yes, I bet.
I think I found one of the statues.
Don't touch it. It's very powerful. Could you take a photo for me?
I think I could line up for a jump through these arches and over the top of the cliff.
Did I just see a flying car?
Get flying cars? I think I just saw a barn out there. We'll check it out later. There's the plane. And our exit.
Wait, plug your entrance with that. Yeah, I'll find that back in the PlayStation days.
There you are. Right. Let's push on to the coast.
The storms can be bad, but the ancient peoples of this region knew the value of the rain.
Whoa, what's going on here? Into the eye of the storm. Man, this gives me fucking Outriders vibes. Okay, I gotta look at the dragon. Thank you for coming.
Are you alright?
Have an awesome morning.
I am fine. I don't plan on being discovered here by the next archaeological expedition, do you, my friend?
Nope. This place is definitely nicer without us in it.
Let's get moving. Some of the roads might be blocked. I'll navigate.
Jeez,
it looks like
it.
There's one way to the coast. Through the heart of the storm. You can handle this, my friend. I trust you. Do your worst. We are riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Fear nothing.
I see the car he is in the car. I just don't even realize.
Roadworks! We'll have to cut through the swamp. Take a right. I hope you like mud, my friend.
Couldn't like it more. Let's do this.
Man, we wouldn't be in this car right now, would we? I need to lose control of the car, fucking hell. Oh my fucking god. That was not me, I swear to god.
The clouds are breaking! Keep pushing! We're through the worst of it now. Tulumi's just around the corner. Welcome to beautiful Tulum. We made it. No thanks to the weather.
You're right. But these beaches look beautiful now.
Alrighty. And touchdown.
You know, I think this will be the perfect spot.
I think you're right, my friend.
Just keeps going up. Oh! Fucking hell. Now that's a sick car.
You made it! No thanks to Ramiro, no? Welcome to Horizon Apex. Ready for my road racing program?
No.
Here are the events I've set up so far. This is what I've been waiting for, my friend. Now I get to see what you can really do.
Yeah. Oh my god. We really have to...
Amigo! Discovering already, are you? That was an XP board. The Horizon team have hidden them all over Mexico. There's plenty more to be discovered if you're feeling adventurous.
Hey, Chief. That is a Horizon Mexico festival outpost. Shall we build some more?
That is going to conclude it for today's episode. If you enjoyed, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new for more content like this. This was an interesting episode. We got a fair bit done, I should say. It's unexpected to how Forza 4 went. But hey, we'll take it. We'll take it. But yeah, I shall see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Hey, this ain't a drill. I'm pulling up with a Glock and a tuck and I'm looking to kill. Yeah, they held me down for too long and that's real. Yeah, this ain't a drill. I'm pulling up with a Glock and a tuck and I'm looking to kill. Yeah, they look bad like the bottom of the barrel. I don't place my worth on apparel. They fly away, they don't shoot another sparrow. They talk king, but they're looking at a...